Hey guys, Skid here. Welcome to a new segment I like to call Skid Reacts. A lot of people seem to like these kinds of videos. They like to see people's like legitimate like first reactions to like trailers and videos and game moments and stuff like that. So I'm going to try and do that, with the first video being a video that just released like a couple of minutes ago called Home Alone Again with Google Assistant. I was an 80s and 90s kid. I grew up with Home Alone. That movie was my jam when I was little. So this looks interesting with Macaulay Culkin back in the scene suddenly. I saw the videos he did with Angry Video Game Nerd recently, and those were cool. So this is something else with Macaulay Culkin, it seems. So let's get straight into it. And 3, 2, 1, play.
Mom? Dad?
That music, though.
Hey, Google, what's on my calendar today?
You have one event called House to Yourself.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Google, add aftershave to my shopping list. Hey, Google, remind me to clean these sheets later.
Okay, I'll remind you.
You bad AC.
Someone's at the front door.
What do I owe you?
Looks like you paid online.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Okay, cool.
Hey, Google, turn down the temperature 2 degrees. Hey, Google, begin Operation Kevin.
Operation Kevin underway.
It's all my. It's so weird.
Oh my God. Better get out of here before somebody sees us.
Okay. That was good. Oh man, that was really good. I like that. It's so weird seeing like the same scenes but like all modernized. Like the Roomba and the automatic fireplace and all that stuff. That was good. Oh man. So yeah. As I said, I grew up in the 80s and 90s and I watched Home Alone a lot as a kid, and it's kind of become like a yearly thing to watch it. So that movie's timeless. It always will be in my eyes. And Macaulay Culkin is back in the scene, and I'm glad for that. He seems like a cool dude. That's awesome. Anyway, that'll be it for the first video. So I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to that, and this is Skid. I'll see you guys in the next one.